Hi guys, I'm back again today with another reaction video, and today we're checking out a NHL Mic'd Up Trash Talk. Let me know what you want me to check out because I'm running out of videos on NHL to check out. That's why it's been a while since I got back, because I'm like, nobody's requesting anything, so I don't know what to look for, and I just typed NHL. And I saw this and I was like, okay, I haven't seen this before, so I'm gonna check it out. So before we do start, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Click that bell button so you're notified whenever I do upload a video. So guys, let's check this out.
Fucking slash me again, you little fucking shit.
Oh, this is so this is like dubbed, right? It's not real. I think so. Okay, I always come into this type of videos thinking it's real, and then I soon realize this is jokes. Oh my gosh, what? So this is a common theme that I've seen in sports. I didn't realize this was a thing. I genuinely thought this is the conversation. Okay, this is gonna be fun. Funny moment.
Fucking slash me again, you little fucking shit. I'll fucking fuck you up.
Fuck no.
Let's go.
Buddy, you sucked at hockey. Have you been in the minors for how long? How long? And you're still on the fourth line. You're still on the fourth line.
You drop him. You drop him. You drop him. Drop him. Drop him. I had the chance. I had the chance.
Ash him.
Or what?
Home contender, bud.
Hey.
All right. Strong. I'm going him. You're too big. Yeah, let's go.
Here we go. Now Sill and Brody, I believe.
Yep. Sill wades in against Brody. He's much taller, longer reach than Sill.
The right hand by Sill. And a left, and there they go.
Good play, John, big one.
Come on, Chelios, you old fuck skate.
Just punch our goalie.
I'm confused now. Is this real?
Good penalty, bud. Good penalty, bud.
Like what they're saying.
Little chicken. Punch them. What are you going to do? What are you going to do?
What are you going to do about it? Oh, you're good at power play score now, huh? Holy
what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? I didn't even flinch. That's embarrassing.
Yeah, where'd they find you?
Oh, that is real. Yeah. Right? I think.
Let's go. F***ing pigeon.
What?
Let's go.
Want me to go after you?
Hey!
Want to go or no?
They speared me in the neck last time. What? I was? I know I did. You speared me in the neck and you pinched me. And you pinched me though. Who pinched?
I'm so confused. I think it is like somebody dubbing over what they think they were saying, or they just wanna, I don't know, it confuses me so much. And the reason why is I see their mouth moving and it looks like they're saying what I'm hearing. I could be right, I could be wrong. We'll have to find out. You guys will let me know.
I know I did. Spear me in the neck and you pinched me. And you pinched me though. Who pinches somebody?
Oh, last person I'm scared of out here. Oh.
Give me it. Come on. Huh?
Which shoulder? This one?
How fucking National League?
What?
Do that shit in the minors.
You were in the minors longer than me, you dumb fuck.
Don't fucking do stupid shit.
Go dye your hair.
What is happening?
That's it! We're done!
Go!
to go, buddy.
Can't get a headshot to Gary on
it. That's it.
Oh, shit.
There they go at center. Looks like Ovechkin really frustrated now going at center ice here in New York.
Good job, buddy.
Yeah, good job, man.
There they are again.
If you hit me tonight, you're getting evicted. I'm jacking the rent up.
Gone to work, too old for this. Yeah, let's get out. Let's get out.
What the f*** is that? Hey!
Jonathan Toews isn't happy with last week's teammate.
Last week? Stay on your feet. Stay on your feet. You're all right there.
Are they playing outdoors? Because it looks like it was snowing. Oh.
You fucking asshole.
You think that little rat can beat me up? Little guy, please.
Top of the order here. Top of the order.
What? Are you taking this face off here? On what? You what? I never said you were bad.
Let's get you, guys. Let's get you. Okay? Time. Right.
Holy fuck.
Who the f*** are you? Get the f*** in there. Hey, turn around. Who the f*** are you? Hey, you got, enjoy your 5 games, kid. You'll be back in the minors before you f***ing know.
Kick my legs off, bud.
I like this when it's like silent and then.
Hey, he started the whole fucking thing. How is he not getting a goddamn fucking penalty? Lecavier.
2 and 10.
Like for what? Like what I do?
2 and 10 is 2 minutes for whatever a 10-minute miss Honda. No, for
what?
No,
just.
You guys talk about it.
Just explain.
They're talking.
Just explain to me. Fuck me.
I don't have to explain.
Oh, you might be.
Shut up! Guys, you! What the are you kidding?
Every fucking one of you out!
One day in the NHL for you!
I'll take another suspension on you!
Fantasy camp for you!
You can see your fucking face after I fucking stick it!
Flush you right in the face!
Why don't you call my stick then?
One of you guys is coming over. You're the most violent in your company.
What is violence anyway?
Hey, what's that? Richardson's deal? Is he fight?
No.
Yeah, he just asked me to fight. I was like, sure.
Okay, man.
What, tough guy? You tough? Come on. Let's go.
Hey. You get him, bro? No, let's go.
Can't hit you? Can't hit you, I'll slash you right back. Get me mad. You're kidding me, fish.
Shut up.
You better watch it.
To your face.
What?
I've been crushing you.
Yeah, right in the teeth.
Athlete in the world. Like, if I was doing contact sports, if I was playing, like, in a team, I would be the worst. I would be the first one causing fights. Because every little thing will just irritate me. I am so offended by everything. Like, I take it to heart, but I don't play. If you like come at me, I'm just like, well, then I'm kind of like a bull. If you tempt me, I'm gonna be persuaded to like fight you. So I'm trying to be a better person, but in my younger years, oh my God, I get mad at everything. Not everything, but if somebody provokes me, come on, Dan. Right? So I would be like the worst athlete. I would literally be the one causing fights. Probably in a season, I would play once because I would literally get red card. Like I would be sent off the whole entire season for a game. Thank God I'm not an athlete because I'll be broke. I'll never play. So anyways, that was fun, but I still don't know, is that real? Like, what are we talking about? Is it real or is this dubbed? I think it's my, I'm so confused because I've watched an NFL one and it wasn't real. At first I thought it was, but it wasn't. So now I'm confused. So let me know, please help my ignorance. Thank you guys for joining. If you like this video, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.